This is about a cat. You can put it right in front of its face, and the cat won't know where it is. The cat, a very mysterious creature on this planet. And for those of you who, there it is. There's the cube. See? Here's the cube, right here. This is where I was talking yesterday, where the H and the I come in. We have the two flowers, one here and one here, the two tulips. You notice the way the two tulips seem to be pointing both upward? They're both pointing upward. So it's like the duplicate, although it's flipped over this way, it's going upward. I didn't think of that before. Something very mysterious. And I flip them like this, but when you get to the bottom of it, if I would create another one, I would flip it upside down. 34, 35, 36. If I flip it upside down, I could put another 34, 35, 36. Or I would flip it this way. When I flip it upside down, the other 36, I don't know if I'll go 36, 35, 34 together, because in order to sew it together properly for me, okay, here it's sewed together. These two will total 39. The two in the center over here, these two will total 37. This is 35, 11 craps, and this is 39. So 10 and 11 craps, 35 and 39 come together. Right? And that's 74. That's where Jesus come in. 37 is the red sun, and just put a Y in between, you create the cube. Sunshine. And then here, you flip it over and you put 36 and 34, 70, 35 and 35, 70. Center really never moves. Actually, the number would look backwards, it would look like 88. It'd be 53 and 35, and 36 and 63 would be 99, and 34 and 43 be 77. So of the Christ, of the skies, of Jupiter. So I flip it this way, it's 70, 70, 70, 777, the gateway, or 444, the gateway. That's it. I'll explain it to you. If you ask the question, you open up my mind. It can't remember everything, but a billion people can remember some of my videos. Thank you for watching.